The struggles our soldiers face are unimaginable.
And every veteran is somebody's father, mother, wife, sister, husband.
And their journey doesn't end when the shooting stops. From the touching to the tragic, hear stories from Indiana soldiers as they return home and begin again.
I feel so blessed to be a veteran and to serve my country. I'm definitely proud.
Hoosier Heroes, home from war. All this week on Fox 59, live at 5.